Thank you. Thank you. This intrepid fleshling, claiming bounty from atop the long-forgotten obelisks of fairer folk. Yet hast thou any inkling of what thou holdest cupped in mortal midst? The Synchronous Lotus is no simple bauble, but a potent fey bijou, filled to bursting with a mere sliver of the realm's magic. It is the scavenged foundation upon which your kind so often builds their fanciful toys. Forget not that it was we who bestowed magic unto man. Without such generosity, what might the children of Earth have been reduced to? Though, even with my kin absent, there is great danger in plucking our pelf while foregoing reciprocity. What luck we two are friends, that I may beteem this boon unto you. And since you now possess the means to power it, I have another gift to grant. One more of Robin's favors parceled, the means to construct a portal of one's own. In eons past, portals were notoriously taxing and toilsome for humans to conceive and maintain. However, in the turmoil following the calamity, I chanced upon a newfangled arch design that dares to make elementary what was once unattainable. You need only seek the materials required to raise this crude apparatus and place the lotus therein. Erecting it will create a contract with this realm's spirits to tame the interrealmic lacuna. Use it well, Realmwalker, that you may yet catch the flown nightingale.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Among the summer court, there is no want of fresh merriment for our human guests. Mushroom glazed in dulcet lapis, bujum roast topped with evergold. With such a taste for finery, I imagined your kind would rejoice, preparing nonpareil dishes with the fare that now surrounds thee. It seems, however, thou wouldst prefer to sup on the same sordid morsels, meal after meal. I suppose we must be glad the rest of the summer fae are not around to witness such bland tastes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.